The book was Elf, a fictional story about an adopted elf named Buddy, who was raised in the North Pole, went to New York, ate spaghetti, worked in a shiny mailroom, and eventually saved Christmas.
First, I traveled through the 7 levels of the candy cane forest, past the sea of twirly, swirly gumdrops. Then, I walked through the Lincoln Tunnel.